eBay's latest fall update is messing your listings, it's preventing them from being repriced and released, and it's making a huge bad effect on your eBay stores. In this video, I will show you what to do in this situation to avoid problems in your eBay stores, and how AutoDS will help you in the future to avoid this situation using our new feature that we just released. Hello everybody! So before we get started, let's understand what eBay has been changed and how it affects us. So in the latest fall update of eBay in 2019, eBay changed one important thing. From now, they added some item specifics that are must to be filled in some of the categories. For example, you can see it here. So for now, they added it for categories like toys, for example. Show you this. So for now they added it for categories like toys, fashion, home and garden, and things like this. Soon they will add more categories like electronics and home and garden and fashion that will also be affected. There will be more item specifics that will be must in these categories. So how it affects our stores? The first thing is that for our current listings, these listings will not be able to be repriced or updated without you going and filling these fields manually. There is no any option to do it automatically, and this way you have to see this video to know how to fix this situation manually. So let's see how to do it. First of all, I already did it in all of my stores, so I have screenshots that will guide you how to do it. By the way, after this section of the video, I will show you the new feature that we released in AutoDS that will help you to fix this solution forward automatically. So in the future, it will not happen for you anymore. So first of all, you go to your seller hub, you click on the listings inventory, then you choose all of your listings together and you click edit listings. You can do it 500 every time, 500 listings in one time. The next step is to go and choose, check it here, the item specifics is missing, so it will show you all of the listings with this problem that you have to go and manually fix. Then you go and go to the listings one by one. It will open a screen like this. You will see here this error, item specific. It looks like there is a problem with your listing, item specifics. Click on this. And then all what you need to do is go here and fill this field manually. You will see the fields that are must and required, so just go fill them one by one. It's really important for your stores, otherwise your listings will not be released. So you click on save and you will see that it becomes a blue and not red color. Then click save changes, submit changes, and you're done. So this is what you do with the listings that right now have problems. It's really, really, really important to go over your stores right now and fix all of these listings. I know it can take some time, but it's important. You can give it to your VA or do it manually. Now, what we released in AutoDS that will help you and save you time from now and forward. So the thing is that from now, you have to fill these fields during the upload. So let's take an example, this shoe stands organizer. I will just copy this URL of AliExpress and put it here. I will choose the right supplier, which is AliExpress in this case, and grab details. Now, in the past, you should go and fill only the item specifics that you wanted. From now and forward, we will require you to fill these fields manually. It means that we will not give you the option to upload new products without filling the must fields of eBay. For example, in this case, it's type. So in this case, we already found it automatically in AliExpress and filled it for you. In some cases, you will see here does not apply and you will need to fix it manually. Now, for bulk uploads, we also found a solution. In cases where we can find it from the supplier, automatically we will just go and fill it for you automatically. In cases that we cannot find the right type, for example, from the supplier, we will go and just put here does not apply, so the listings will be uploaded to eBay. If you want, you can go there and just edit the listings or edit them from the drafts or the scheduler, calendar, of AutoDS. I hope that this video helped you. Under this video, we will have some interesting links for you so you can take a look. Don't forget to subscribe to this YouTube channel, like this video, and leave in a comment anything that you want me to record for you, any video or any question that you have to me. See you in the next videos. Bye bye.